Hello, I'm Yo-Yo Ma. We have lost a great treasure in Hong Liu, but I'm so happy that we are able to celebrate her life in showing what mattered the most to her, what she's been able to capture that we can forever look at, reflect upon, and ponder. Through painting and photographs, through portraiture, Hong Liu makes us look again, look twice, look three times at a face and what it represents. Lost memories, intangible things that sometimes mark the loss of things, sometimes of memories that are there, repressed, or just forgotten and retrieved. Through her artistic lens, she was able to combine life that went through different decades and different continents. It is so evocative, and the strength of her portraiture of the people that she depicted leaves us with an indelible impression of what it takes for the human spirit to endure through everything.
Thank you.